Hello, my good friends, and welcome to episode 21 of Patreon Picks. Now, the rules for these clears are nice and simple, so here's how they work. Any of you good Patreon folk can pick games for me to do. Message me anywhere, anytime, any place. Let me know what you'd like me to do. Game needs to be realistically doable in less than 90 minutes, but the last couple of weeks and this week we've been doing an old school early arcade game where you can't continue and there's no end to it. So I mean, like, that's kind of out the window. It's like kind of till I get bored, really. And a lot of these are like so brutal, but that's half the fun of it. And normally I will go 14 credits. I've been doing less these last couple of ones. When we get back to doing like complete long plays of games like that, but I'm in a real groove with these early 80s arcades, so I'm really enjoying kind of doing like that. But normally it's 14 credits because that was £2 in the arcades. And yeah, thanks to each and every one of you for your support with this class, for this classical channel. This classical nothing doesn't make any sense. Your support of One Credit Classics and with Patreon makes a huge difference to the run of this channel, and it means I can do this whole thing a lot easier. So thank you. Check the Amazon affiliate scheme if you shop on there. Use the link. If you want to chuck me some money on PayPal, then there's a paypal.me link at the bottom. paypal.me/onecreditclassics. All the cash goes towards my new PC, which I'm going to get in the summer. So yeah, thanks. This week we're going to jump to 1982 as we take on a snake favorite, Nibbler, by, get this, for a software house, Rockola. I mean, that's incredible, isn't it? Imagine that. Imagine rolling up to the Rockola offices on a Monday morning. It's the first video game which featured a 9-digit scoring system which let people score a billion points, which Tim McVeigh did in 1984 on a run that took him 44 hours. 44 hours. The clear was asked for by a few people, but when requests for this started coming, I was like, and then I remember I'd watched the documentary Man vs. Snake, which charted Tim McVeigh's long time kind of love affair with the game and also kind of his life and how he got on. And I won't spoil it and say what happens, kind of, but it's like, it's, if you haven't seen it, it's called Man vs. Snake, The Twisted Tale of Nibbler or something like that. And it's like, Tim McVeigh obviously set this record in 84, and then it's years later, it kind of follows him on and stuff, and he gets back into it, and there's an inevitable kind of rocky bit, do you know what I mean? It's just so, it is just so cool. But games like this are just loads of fun, and a big part of why Patreon Picks is fun, because I wouldn't get a chance to do this normally, because it doesn't really fit in the kind of the lexicon, really, of what the channel's about. But with these Patreon clears, it's so cool to do stuff like this, stuff that we wouldn't get a chance to see normally. But yeah, it's fun, it is fast, and it's all kinds of frantic. So we'll have a good few goes on this and see how far we get. So what are we waiting for? Let's get nibbling, shall we? Right, let's do this, shall we? So the deal with Nibbler is, right, whenever I eat anything, it goes, it's just snake on the fucking, if you had a 3310 back in the day, you know the deal here. And if you ever watched Man vs. Snake, then yeah, you'll be all over this. Shit. That could have been bad, couldn't it? Nice. Let's get these ones out of the way first. Don't look at this. Is this going to be... There you go. Come on. What's the high score? 50,000. God, there's pressure on there, wasn't there? Oh, come on. No, fuck this. No, I haven't. Oh, we ran out of time. A load of shit. Do I just got to do those two now, though, right? Nibbler ran out of time. Oh, piece of cake. What happens to your score? Come on. God, this is fucking hard, isn't it? Yeah. Jesus Christ. How the fuck did that bloke ever, like, set that world record? We'll have a couple of games on this, because I can't see me doing much more than this. How long have we got left time-wise? There we go. Do the outside bit first. Come on. Come on. Oh, I've got my game on now. Come on. So let's go 50,000. God, this is faster as well, isn't it? Jesus. Oh, that was so shit. 16,450. Come on. Come on. That one. Don't need to go around the outside, right? There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. This gets no less forgiving, does it? Fuck this. Congratulations on your high score. Please enter your initials. Move joystick up or down to select a letter. Move joystick left or right to enter a new initial. Huh. Solid. That was a lot of fun. Should have one more. What did I get to? Wave 7, 22,000. I can beat that. Come on. Let's go around the outside to start with. Classic bit of snake. Come on. I know, I can't go back up there though. I'll get that one last then. Oh shit. No, I can make that. Yeah, I know which way I'll go now. There we go. Let's go round the bottom here. There we go. Come on. Round that side to start. Come on. I mean, come on. This is legit. Round that side to start. My head's gone in. My head absolutely went for a walk then. Come on. Nice. What's my old high score at? 22k or something. Come on. I mean, high level nibblage. Fucking hell, this one's fast. This is gone. How much more time have we got left? I can still make this. Yeah, gone then. My head proper went then. That's going to be a big old score though, right? This one I got to last time. Come on. Oh, fuck off. That's still better than my last score though, right? I've got one more life left. Why is this so hard? There we go. 30 grand though. I can't. Yeah, I'm done here. I was going to say I'm absolutely totally done. I get an extra life against so many points though. We on fifth? No, we're not fifth. Nothing left. What are we going to get it? Oh, round the outside then. Come on. still got 50 then. The quest for 50 though. Yeah, get out of Saturday score. Come on. Oh, it doesn't matter, does it? You know it's me. Fuck it. Yeah, how do I end this? Be Generation X. Come on. Don't fuck me about. There we go. Oh. Let's have one more. I can see why people spent like ages playing on this now, actually. That documentary's dead funny, because basically Thingy comes on and then just absolutely slags it off for ages. Thingy, Billy Mitchell, comes on and says, well, fucking Nibbler, load of shit. Not really, Bill. Fucking nonce. He's not a nonce, but... Oh, come on, I might as well be... Fucking hell, that's terrible. That is absolutely terrible. Right, hang on, I'm going to reset this. No, it'll reset me at school, won't it? Right, hang on. I'm going to try. I can't even kill myself. Oh, go on, I might as well just carry on playing. No, I just want to die really quickly here. There we go. Let me just fucking get rid of these lives. Is that the quickest way I can fight? Yeah, because I can't kill myself here, can I? There we go. Right, that's enough. Right, one more. That one didn't count. One more. Let's do this properly. People who play Nibbler for like legitimately probably screaming at like how noobish these tactics are. But I should be able to get this, right? No. Fuck off, that is so shit. I think I'm meant to go up there, not across. Still, I should get a big old score from this bonus. Come on. Don't be a chump. That's bollocks. My head's gone, hasn't it? My head's absolutely completely gone here. Gone for a friggin' walk. Got an extra life? No, I haven't. Have a fuck. Right, see if I can get in this last life. Dog's not happy. I wouldn't be, to be honest. This is a poor Nibbler performance. No. That was so shit. Jesus, web, that was wank on it. One more? Go on. Come on. Let's go around the outside first. And then start moving in. Try not to bunch yourself up too much. There you go. Let's go up and down. Yeah, because if I go up here, I can get back round. Come on. No points for that, basically. But I still got all my lives. Come on. Shit. Straight up there. Never mind. There we go. Right. This one not as hard. Right, let's go. Am I gonna die here? Yeah. Fucking hell, that was shit, wasn't it? My head's gone here. Got an extra life for that. I'm overthinking is what I'm doing. Make this. Let's go all the way around. Fuck that. always much ran out of time. Nibbler ran out of time. Come on. Playing like this is kind of fun though. Like trying to kind of react to it. But that's 100% not the right way to do it. As you can probably see there. Ryan, I'm going to call it a day. Looks like I can't. 42,000 still a respectable score. That was a lot of fun. That was Nibbler. I am going to... I mean, look at that. Rockola. Amazing. That's like a Spinal Tap album. I'm going to drink some tea, eat some toast, and then you good people are going to get on with your Saturday like I am. Thanks very much for everybody who's got involved with Patreon. Take good care of yourselves now. See you on Wednesday for another episode of One Credit Classics. Take care.